It's a big mystery why coronavirus can strike different people in so many ways.
With the lockdown, our streets are empty, so we've had to recreate a crowd. Some people who are infected have no symptoms or get a mild to moderate disease. About one in five people have a much more severe illness and can go on to need hospital treatment. A small number will die. Scientists think the answer could be in our DNA.
What looks like an ordinary warehouse could, in fact, hold the key. Inside is genetic material from 500,000 volunteers donated to UK Biobank. It's followed their health for more than a decade, and now it will also track those with COVID-19.
We're looking at the data in UK Biobank to understand the differences between those individuals. What are the differences in their genetics? Are there differences in the genes related to their immune response? Are there differences in their underlying health? So it is a uniquely rich set of data. And I think we could go very quickly into getting some very, very important discoveries.